of me. Mum? It's me, Edith. Can you hear me?
Hello, love. Happy Christmas.
It's Easter.
Be seeing you.
Mum, do you want to come down here for the weekend? We could go for a walk on the prom. And we could get an ice cream. And we can walk down and say hello to Eric and we can...
I don't know about walking. I can't walk too far these days.
I'm in trouble.
Do you want me to get you a wheelchair? With a minibar? Would that suit you?
Could you do that?
Hi, Mum.
Hello, darling. Haven't seen you for ages. Where are the kids?
They're at home with Michael. Another coffee, please.
And your order?
Oh, I'll have the... Can I have the fish and chips and an extra plate, please?
Oh, no. This is horrible. You're buying portions of food for a...
It needs looking after. Are you going to tell us how to eat now?
Nobody can tell you how to do anything.
I'm hungry and so is he.
Jesus, Mum.
Susan, is that how you speak in front of the boys?
Don't bring them into this.
We miss them.
We? That's the reason they're not here.
You're upsetting him.
Think we need to talk to someone, Mum. We're gonna have to talk to somebody.
It's all right, darling. I'm all right.